told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long.
Don't you die on me, damn it!
He's robbing!
Intubate, now!
Cardiac arrest, he's in VFib!
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Haas could be a double agent. Cypher's the ones who sent Haas to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Haas is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side. We'll send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Deep in the ocean, dead and cast away, her innocence is burned.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
I'm frozen to the bone.
Frozen horse is in!
On my own, I don't know the way. I'm riding up the heights of shame. I'm waiting for the cold hand on the chest. I'm ready for the fight and fate. Sound of iron shots stuck in my head. The thunder of the drums dictates the rhythm of the falls, the number of dead, the rising of the horns. I head from the dawn of time to the end of days. I'll have to run away. I want to feel the pain and the bitter taste of the blood on my lips again. Burst of snow is burning.